The federal government of Nigeria has made it mandatory that every Nigerian must have a national identification number. With the deadline fast approaching, No Limit TV crew took to the streets to find out how Nigerians are feeling towards the directive by the government. My name is Queen Kramer, and you are watching Voice of the People on No Limit TV.
Federal government should give us an extension, because there are some persons that went up to 18 years as of them when they were doing that name registration.
The country or whoever is organizing this need to really sit down and know what it's doing. How will you just come out of a country of over 200 million people? You are giving a deadline for just how many months, less than 2 months, for everybody to register. Things are supposed to be done organized. Look, we have so many other platforms like the BVN, the banks. They can from there get people's number and link it up. So many people have NIN already. You can't just put this rush on the country just like that. How can you be able to organize it? There's ATM, and secondly, they should make it easy where people can actually do this at home. You can just be at home and dial your code and do all these things. And this is the era of technology. ICT has taken over. So we are still doing analog. All these things are drawing us backward as a country. And Africa, Nigeria is a major country in Africa. We should be leading in ICT. It's not that we'll be dragging us back with all this. For me, I don't think the deadline is enough. They should go back to their book and strategize and think of what to do to mitigate these challenges.
If I load the card, they will even send it to me that I should send it to them again. Why I have already sent it? I don't know what about it or what they really mean about it.
The time is short. So there's no way 200 million Nigerians will register this SIM card, or the what do you call it?
NIN.
In that time frame. So they have to extend it.
The date is not enough for the masses. What I'm saying that is that if you talk of registration, I think as of last year, what they said, everybody should go. You see, everybody was trooping in the registration center. You see the kind of crowd that is there and which they cannot be able to get it.
As I'm standing, I have not registered because the crowd there can't withstand it. Standing in the queue for more than 4 hours. Some of them are demanding money. I don't have 5,000 or 6,000.